Alrighty, guys. Just sounds ready. You're welcome back. Some more Planet Side 2 on the new conglomerate. I know I said I wasn't going to stream and see that I was going to keep streaming to NS, but screw it. It's been a while since I played it, and I want to get more Godzilla Directive grinding in. So, alas, here we are. Holy crap, I have a 3,000 search. What the fuck? Where did I get those from? What? Okay, I have 3,000 certs now. That's a thing that exists. I need my heavy assault. And I need... yes, we have the anchor done. The Gossa done. We're now working on the GD-22S. Which was my problem gun in the past, so hopefully we don't have too many issues with it now. Although, it might. Who knows? GD-22S, 250 kills, got a long way to go for this thing. But let's not waste any time. Okay, off to a good start. Crap, I have to restart. I just noticed it was a little frame rate. So I was thinking that I could, lower a couple graphics qualities. Make it a little bit more easier on the frames. And Jesus Christ, this game is really loud. Tone it down a few notches. Okay. No. Oh no! They could still see me. Okay. usual PlanetSide experience. Respawn simulator. Oh, come on. Hello? From where? Oh, above me. No. Don't know why I accepted that revive. Okay, this is getting us nowhere. Let's try somewhere else. Oh, it's going to, though. And I am not going to be here when it does. I've been bedinged on Discord, but I am not going to answer that because I'm streaming right now, obviously. Couldn't streamer mode on Discord, like, you know, stop notifications from coming through? I don't know. Come on.
I'll get you fixed up.
Dang it. Oh, it's a max. Lily!
Eyes
fucking game is loud. Probably a bad revive. Okay, it's not that bad. Holy bullets, Batman. You keep me hanging on? Well, oh, hey there. What's up, Cypher? Welcome to the loud game known as Planet Side 2. Go! Fuck you! Fuck you! Like everybody. Sadly, I was unable to finish my current XCOM 2 run last night, so hopefully tonight I'll be able to finish it. Oh shit, Mitch is here. Why is my cat trying to eat the frickin' roof? I've tempted to turn off low latency mode. Or turn on low latency mode, sorry. Because having a wired internet connection definitely helps the stream out. I honestly don't know why I haven't turned that on yet. Didn't even see him.
Oh,
Oh. Is that the guy I shot at? No. The guy I shot at wasn't green. The fuck are those things? Oh shit, that's a friendly. I'll return soon. Oh, you have some stuff to take care of? That's fine, fam. That guy's sitting on the back of an ATV, not doing anything. Nice. Yeet! There no longer is Hunter down here, I thought there was. Oh, but there it is. No, get the guy on the flash, come on! Aw, that's lame. Shooty all the mans. Of course. I didn't need a grenade to take me out. That was a pretty good spot, though. Racked up a good amount of kills there. Yeet. Whoa, what the hell was that? Whoa. Oh no! How the hell did he not get me? I thought he was gonna get me with that C4. Nope. Oh no. Ow. I'm almost out of ammo anyway, doesn't really matter. Okay. Damn. I was out of ammo. Surprised I lived long enough to run out of ammo. I have a lot of fucking pistols. 1, 2, 3, 4. I almost have enough for, sidearms directive. Eh. Make sure pilot, make scatter underboss. 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh? I only need like one more for the sidearms directive. Oops. Do I not have a flashlight? Well, I mean, I have 3,000 fucking certification points, so might as fucking well throw that on. This guy is trying very hard to get his flash out. Ah! Ah. I disagree. Well, Really? Can I not get sniped at for 5 minutes? Whoa! Like majority of fighting has passed.
Let me heal you.
Nope. Just drive around, waiting to get to the next base, attacked by some tanks, drive back off into the woods, abandon the Sunderer because fuck that noise. I thought he would drive further up. Thank you. Oop. I missed. I am bad at dump firing rocket launchers. I am bad at dump fire. Dang. Oh, looks like we have a Sunderer here. Hello. There's Thunder there, but it's not an option apparently. Oh, I did not even see them. Yet I was able to kill one. Okay. fucking infiltrator behind me. God dang it. Sounds like a personal problem. I can't fix it. Ow. Oh, how did I get that guy? Thought he was gonna kill me. Oh, infiltrator. Fuck you. Ow. Oh, no shield.
Someone call the exterminator.
Someone call the exterminator. Nice spam. Ow, 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 ow. Constantly getting shot at. Ow. Excuse me. Ow. That looks like a pointing finger. Or a pointing hand. Look at that. It's kind of funny. Oh no! Bad time to reload. I just don't want to fire into that crowd and kill a friendly.
out, Max. Finish them off.
Screen Jake! Particle effects. Ow. Ha! Aim.exe does not exist. Ow. Yawning a lot today. Eek, I almost hit that friendly. God damn it, what's with me almost hitting friendlies? There's a scythe flying downrange. Can I go back to a populated fight? Scratch! Sorry to drop in on you like that.
Shield generator critical.
Must be a router on the roof. Concussion grenade.
Oof.
Why does it take me so long to respawn in a fight I'm already at a base I'm already fighting at? God damn it, game. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Guess they got up here. No! Ow. I killed myself with my own grenade. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna go to the interface and auto ignore squad invites, outfit invites. And I guess we'll keep tails on just in case. Oh, Jesus. Hi there. Got an ID on what now? Sorry, couldn't hear you over the sounds of my freedom guns! Because NC freedom stuff. Looks like this fight ran dry, let's try somewhere else. I guess this base was a hoax.
Enemy air transport spotted.
There's nothing really going on here. Evil machine gun. Ow, 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 ow. What the hell? Now I can't choose where I want to go, which sucks. Unless I go here. can actually spawn at the Southern Lands itself, but looks like it's just a temporary blip anyway. Ah! Like you!
Just saw an enemy.
Enemy engineer spotted!
Oof. That implant looks familiar. Assimilate. Oh, headshot kill. Range track. You wayside toast. Ow.
Shield generator critical.
Is this the best you have?
Generator stabilized.
Whoops. How can they take the facility if we never had it in the first place?
Terminated.
Generator stabilized.
I would like to disagree. This fight's getting me nowhere. Let's try somewhere else. Have no pants on my head. Well, you shouldn't have pants on your head to begin with, so you're doing good, fam. Denied. Good, we're going back to the finger base, the hand pointing base. Landed in a tree, I'm sliding off the tree. Fine.
The attackers have been repelled.
That's a mean sounding gun. I disagree. God damn it. Oh good, a max, of course. Didn't even get the kill for that. That just happened. All right, next fight. I'm so glad they brought back the drop pods. Really? There's no Sunder at all here? Annoying. I don't know where to go to next then. I guess down here? Where it seems to be the only weird... That's weird, halfway across the map on a different front is where I can spawn apparently. Why did it let me spawn here? This is a worthless fight. We have twin vibrating dildo swords. Going somewhere else, hopefully, where there's an actual fight. Oh, it's this base again. Oh, now we actually have a Sunder here. Alright. Fuck you! Yeet! Being bit that. Oh, geez. That answers that. Nobody asked you. How do I miss at that range? Screw you, Mr. Lightning. Totally stole that kill. Next available fight, I guess. Whoa, suddenly being shot up by a million different directions. Alright, I'm probably at a good enough, alright, yeah, I have to wait a couple years to respawn now. This Thunder. But, 315 kills, probably a good stopping point for today. And jump on a different class, mess around for another few minutes, and probably go play some XCOM. Hopefully actually finish the campaign like I wanted to last night. But I was unable to because the stream died, but now that I'm using a wired connection, it's been a lot better. Well, I wasn't gonna do anything. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, jeez, I got counter shotgunned. Oh no! Oh, damn it! No.
Thank you much.
I can heal you.
Get up! No time for laying around. Get up! Get up! Ow. No! Shotgun! Shotgun! Aw, really? How do I fail at that close range? I'm just so bad, I guess. Seriously. Excuse me? Hello. Excuse me? Excuse me? How did I not one-shot that infiltrator? I ran right into that. Man. Pump shotguns can be really disappointing. Barely even took off his shield.
Out, Matt. Finish the
Don't let up.
Trying to wait till after this fight before we call it. How the fuck did a Vanguard get up here? Well, call it for Planet Side 2 at least. I do plan on streaming XCOM tonight. Ow. Fuck you! Alright guys, on that happy note, I'm gonna call it here for Planet Side 2. Give me a few minutes to set up everything for XCOM 2, and I will be right back.